her name's Miley, she started on Disney. Used to be so innocent and so sweet, but now all she wants to do is party, putting pickled in teeth, and that's really trashy.
Hey, this song is to let everybody know I'm totally out of control, and I try to pick up more black fans by acting ratchet and shaking my ass, tweeting skanky pics every day. Check out my vajayjay, and I'm gonna twerk all night. All I need's my crack pipe. Alright, so la da di da di, who has a Molly? Give it to Miley, because I really love drugs.
Miley's so cool.
I am desperate for attention. That is why I made this video, acting like a classless sex crazed hoe. I was country, now I'm slutty. If it wasn't for my daddy, I'd be flipping burgers at Wendy's. Yeah, yeah. My fiance,
honey, please stop acting like a drunk skank.
I'm so high and horny, gonna make out with a Barbie.
So la da dee dee dum, I stick out my gun more than anyone, because I think it looks hot.
No, it does not. Goddamn it, stop.
This is softcore internet porn.
Shut up, Liam, and pour me more wine.
Who the hell invited Amanda Bynes?
You're all ugly. Compared to me. Especially Miley and Drake. At least I'm not a bipolar Twitter or fake.
You snake!
Oh snap, Amanda just tackled Miley. Now those crazy bitches are wrestling. This is one extremely messed up party. Oh shit, Miley just ripped out Amanda's piercings. God, please help us now, they both are twerking. And both of their mouths have started foaming. Looks like they did way too much heroin. I am the narrator, this is too disgusting.
So, you're marrying that?
Unfortunately.
Yo guys, thanks for watching my We Can't Stop parody. If you want to see the rest of my parodies, click this box right here. My buddy Shane Dawson also did a parody of this song. You can click the video up here to check it out. Don't forget to check out Joey, Alex, and Shauna's channels. Just click their faces over here. You won't regret it. You may have noticed these floating sunglasses. Well, guess what? They're called Waves. They're the only sunglasses in the world that float. And you can get them for $10 off right now. Click the link down below in the description. Enter coupon code BARBAKER. Get ready to look good, baby. These things are fresh to death. So the winner of those big Nike shoes is Taylor Day. Congratulations, bro. This time, we are giving away a giant teddy bear. All you gotta do is follow me on Instagram to enter. The winner will be announced at the end of my next parody, so good luck. You can get this song on iTunes. The link is right above my head. Until next time, I gotta keep sticking out my tongue and twerking my ass, 'cause that's how I roll, baby. Peace.